And today we're opening, unboxing, and assembling the bicycle by Juvie. This is a very cool balance bike.
Well, I don't think Skylar needs this. He's got the balance thing down pretty good.
But so we're opening the bicycle, we're unboxing and assembling. We also have the Noodle helmet by Juvie to match. This is going to be for Princeton. It's a balance bike and it cuts out completely the step of training wheels when kids are ready to move on to a real bicycle, because they basically learn how to balance on this without ever having to use training wheels. Pardon my Skylar. We had a little accident this morning and I grabbed the first top I could get, which is the Bobble Till You Wobble top. We're ready for Thanksgiving and we haven't even hit Halloween yet.
Thank you.
handlebar here clicked here. This part, the handlebar is clicked on the top and it was fastened by this part.
Princeton, we do have to wear helmets when we're on bicycles, always, okay? It's the law. The police can come and say, and give us a ticket, and say, uh-oh, your little guy is not following the law. So, because it's the law and because it's safe and it's the right thing to do, we have the Juvie Noodle helmet. And I am so excited for Princeton to wear this and while he's on his bike. Simple unboxing. There's not really that much goes into it because I have already had a chance to look at one of these. I can know there's, you know, you have your straps that go under the chin here, and you have your adjusting wheel here. But all you do is turn it to tighten it or loosen it, and it's really great. So. Here we go. So as you guys can see by all the trash cans everywhere and by the garbage truck, it's trash day.